if we put it on her forehead, and you see here, you can actually see the layers of the forehead. This is a skin up here.
Oh, wow.
This is a fat, and this line here is her actual bone. And where these green lines are is where we're actually treating.
Now, what exactly is this doing? What's the ultrasound causing to happen?
Well, what the ultrasound's doing is it's actually affecting the deep skin in the fat, and it heats it up, tightening it up, creating a lift.
Wow.
Yeah.
I've got you under my skin.
It's totally different from lasers and other cosmetic procedures we have now. First of all, it's ultrasound, a first for us in the aesthetic domain. There's no downtime, no scars, no anesthesia. That's important for my patients.
Big plus, aren't they?
It's really cool. It's really sci-fi meets beauty. And remember, we can see what we're doing. We've never had this before. It's the first time, honestly, as a surgeon, that I'm really excited about a technology.
So what we're doing today is Ultherapy, and it is a new non-surgical treatment option to lift and tighten skin without recovery time. And what it does is it uses ultrasound to see through the skin and then treat those deep tissue structures for lifting gradually over time. Here we see a lifting of the eyebrow, an opening of the eyes. People look more refreshed and awake. There's no surgery, there's no cutting, there's no scar, there's no downtime.
Love it.
I can feel the effects already.
It's time to try defying gravity.
You get an ultrasound imaging of the skin and you see exactly where the energy is targeted. So what you're doing is you're heating the muscle, the layers beneath the skin cause a tightening, new collagen production, and you're getting a lifting of the face and the eyebrow.
How about getting a lift with the help of ultrasound technology? Discover a new non-surgical technique that is changing the face of the beauty industry right after this break.
Very innovative about this device is the fact that it uses ultrasound in two different ways. First of all, for imaging, so the physician actually can see the different layers of the skin and know exactly what areas, what layers of the skin to treat. And also in a therapeutic way, by focusing the energy into the deeper layers of the skin.
Naalala niyo po nung nakasama natin sa multipolar.
That's right, favorite yun.
Ultera.
Yeah, so excited ako kasi ang talagang, I was telling you earlier, problem area ko po mga kaibigan. I just turned 45. Dito kasi sa taas, hindi ako masyado nag-age.
Wala.
Wala akong Botox.
No Botox.
Oo,
never.
There are many applications for ultrasound, whether focused or unfocused, in diagnostic and therapeutic arenas. Ulthera combines both in a novel adaptation, imaging and therapy in a single non-surgical see and treat device. Unfocused ultrasound is used to image skin and underlying tissue to a depth of 8 millimeters. With this guidance technique, Ulthera uses focused ultrasonic energy to create thermal coagulation points, TCPs, in a matrix at defined depths. The system reliably coagulates tissue at 65 to 70 degrees Celsius without ablating it. This finely focused energy creates the right temperature to produce precise and predictable thermal coagulation points, TCPs. These TCPs contract the surrounding tissues and initiate the wound healing response that results in the formation of new collagen. The ultrasound energy affects only tissue at the targeted focal point, leaving the intervening tissue, including the skin surface, unaffected. Ulthera targets specific depths so that treatments can be customized to create TCPs at dermal or subdermal depths in any combination desired. This ability to focus energy at a precise location at a specific depth is what enables Ulthera to produce thermal coagulation points for predictable facial lifting and toning. Collagen growth continues from treatment and peaks in 60 to 90 days. Many physicians have reported patients having continued to maintain their gain for 12 to 18 months.